Tragedy occurred today in downtown Los Angeles when a school bus overturned near the San Pedro overpass.
There was one fatality, a 16-year-old girl. Officials were on the scene this morning questioning the children, trying to figure out exactly what had happened here.
So everyone is saying that you were at the bus stop that morning, and then you weren't on the bus.
I decided to not go to school. Had to make that money, you know?
I guess I just thought it was gonna be different, living here with my dad.
But he was probably pretty happy that you weren't on the bus.
Yeah, I think so.
I know your dad put a lot into you playing basketball.
It's not the only thing I can do, you know?
I ain't say it was.
Not being able to play anymore, does that aggravate you?
Nah, it don't aggravate me at all. Ain't nobody gonna hold me down.
Got your back, man.
We all going through this, right?
What happened to Mom?
You want the whole story? You better get the whole story. I've been out here trying to provide, all right?
If you need anything, work or whatever, just let me know.
You gotta live day to day, because that's the only thing that's gonna save you out here in these streets.
What's going on? You got a problem here?
Nah, we ain't got no problem. That's my man's E, y'all. It's cool, man. It's cool.
You got me worried about you, dog.
I'm surviving.
They don't respect you,
dog. They don't respect mine. I lost the one thing that made people respect me, man.
These streets is like a black hole. You can lose your life out there. You can lose your mind out there. You can lose your best friend out there.
You telling me to do nothing?
I'm telling you, but you're putting your trust in the wrong place.
Look into my eyes and tell me, what do you see? Revolution on the rise, on the mission for peace. Now I'm surrounded by these demons that I'm needing to shake. I hear them screaming when I'm dreaming and they keep me awake. Life is a hard road and it's a fight to the end. If you ain't learned to be a knight, then you better begin. The name is Young Knight and I'ma say it again. I might lose a few battles, but the war I'ma win.
I hope you make the right choices, Jay.
Yeah, you too, man, because neither one of us knows what that is.